Please be upstanding for the academic procession.
President, Provost, Chair, graduates, and honored guests, it is my pleasure to welcome you to this Commemoration Day. It's a great pleasure to see so many graduates and their supporters here. And I'm also graduating today, so it's a genuine honor to be able to stand here and address all of you in this historic Royal Albert Hall. We meet today to celebrate an outstanding achievement that you've dedicated yourselves to for the past few years. And I'm not just talking about academics. I'm also talking about all that you've achieved outside of the academic settings. What you've all accomplished was no small feat, and all of you here should be so proud of yourselves. Our cohort has gone through something that no one else in the history of the college has gone through. We've essentially lost 2 years of our university experiences, but what we've gained is resilience. I won't lie, personally, I've gone through a fair bit of trials and tribulations during the 4 years I've been at Imperial. And that experience has shaped who I am today. I am no longer the same person as the 18-year-old that arrived at Imperial 4 years ago, nor am I even the person I was this time last year. And I'm sure the same could be said for every single one of you sitting here today. It is no doubt that all that you've gained at Imperial, be it academic skills, the connections you've made with your fellow graduates, or, again, just the resilience you've built, will serve you well in whatever it is that you do in the future. But remember that, with the ending of this chapter of your life, it is now in your hands to use these attributes to shape your own future. To quote one of the college's own Nobel laureates, Dennis Gabor, the future cannot be predicted, but futures can be invented. So dream big, don't be afraid to make mistakes, but always remember, although all of you sitting here today are amongst the most intelligent of our generation, empathy and tolerance are the true science of emotional intelligence. You now join an amazing community of Imperial graduates that have gone on to succeed in all walks of life. Amongst these are incredible individuals like Letitia Chitty, the first female fellow of the Royal Aeronautic Society, and Yvette Stevens, who became a director at the UN. But whilst now we stand on the shoulders of giants, in the future, yours will be the shoulders upon which others stand. Stay connected with the Imperial community, be alert for all the opportunities that come your way, and most importantly, use your skills to make the world around you a better place. Congratulations again for this amazing accomplishment that you've attained, and I look forward to seeing what you will all achieve in the future.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you, Hayley, for those inspirational words, and congratulations to you on this very special day. I'm Professor Hugh Brady, President of Imperial College. It's my honor to welcome you to this Commemoration Day graduation ceremony. I took up the presidency of Imperial in August of this year. I'm a clinician scientist, a nephrologist, which is kidney disease, dialysis, transplantation, and my own academic journey took me through Dublin, Toronto, Boston, Bristol, and now Imperial. It's wonderful that you could all join us in person for this important ceremony in, of course, the magnificent Royal Albert Hall, and that so many others are watching this celebration online. So first, a huge congratulations to our new graduates. Earning an Imperial degree is a high honor, and you've worked very hard to get here. My colleagues and I are acutely aware of the many, many hours you've spent in lecture theatres, seminars, libraries, laboratories, field trips, and indeed, as Hayley alluded to, at home, working towards this day. I don't have to tell you that it has been a truly extraordinary 2 years, and there have been few, if any, classes who've undergone such disruption and uncertainty as you have. And the way that you responded was truly extraordinary. Your adaptability, your understanding, your patience, and your willingness to work in partnership with the college to work through those challenges. As was, very importantly, your generosity, your patience, camaraderie, and the support that you provided each other. I fully appreciate that it was not the Imperial experience that you expected when you first enrolled, but I'm certain that the resilience and the life skills that you learned over that period will serve you well over the decades to come. Now, this day is an especially proud moment for our esteemed staff who guided you and inspired you, and who are represented on the stage with me. Imperial's lecturers and professors are internationally renowned experts in their fields, pushing back the frontiers of knowledge through their research and infusing their teaching with the very latest ideas and discoveries. Their efforts, as you know, were matched by equally committed professional, technical, estates, and operations staff across the college. So please join me in giving all of them a really well-deserved round of applause. Now, our staff were not, of course, the only people to support you on your journey. I suspect that for most of you, this was a team game, a team effort, and that there are many in this hall are watching at home who traveled the journey with you, who supported you, and probably even had to endure lockdown with you. And you all survived that. So as a parent myself, I'm certain you shared, that they shared your dreams, but equally their anxieties. And they now deserve to celebrate your success with you. So let's take a moment and show them your appreciation with a rapturous round of applause. Imperial is a special place. All of the world's great universities offer world-class education and research. But Imperial goes well beyond this. It places great emphasis on innovation and translation, how to apply new knowledge, discoveries, and technological breakthroughs to make the world a healthier, smarter, safer, and more prosperous and more sustainable place. And it's this alluring cocktail that makes Imperial so distinctive on the world stage. I hope you continue to nurture your love of learning, of research, of exploration and innovation over the years ahead. If you do so, it will truly enrich your lives in so many ways. It will make the lives of others so much better, and you can have great fun doing so. So please stay in touch. Today you join the ranks of literally hundreds of thousands of Imperial graduates across the globe who serve as passionate advocates and ambassadors for the college on a daily basis, and who in so many cases continue to support Imperial. The Alumni Association is a great way not just to stay in touch with us, but to stay in touch with each other. So well done again on earning your Imperial degrees. I know I speak for everyone on this stage and for our entire community when I say it's been such a privilege for us to have been part of your journey so far. We're incredibly proud of what you've achieved, and we look forward to following your success over the years ahead. Let's now move to the conferring of degrees. Many congratulations, and enjoy your celebrations.
President, I beg leave to present those who have received awards within the Faculty of Engineering. Their names will be announced by Dr. Lorraine Craig, Associate Dean for Learning and Teaching, Professor Riley Green, Head of the Department of Bioengineering, and Professor Jason Riley, the Vice Dean Education for the Faculty of Engineering. Now, due to the large number of graduates being presented today, may I ask the audience to reserve applause to prize winners and until the end of each department.
Faculty of Engineering, Associates of the City and Guilds of London Institute, and First Degrees of the University. Master of Engineering, Department of Aeronautics, Maria Abbey. Yinka Adekoya. Naimika Anayama. Ray Asara Teo. Antoine Olney. Anudi Barra. Daniela Bela, Ali Bentibi, Jose Nicolas Biberov Naval, Carlotta Berto Salmeron, Madalena Bivularu, James Brindle, Thomas Bryan, Toby Bryce Smith, Nutanasorn Budiniped, Gregorius Rudolphus Johannes Campus Campman, Shrey Chada, Sui Chen, Yuyin Chalix Chow, Adrian Shui, Pablo de Felipe Shepherds, prize winner Christian Deluza Salabit. Kian Kelly Deng. William Denny. Gonzalo Diaz. Alexon Victor Donut. Quan Yi Dong. George Gee. Daniel Matthew Gerard. Devanshu Ghosh. Prize winner, Hagantra Ramyakin Jinting. Kanvi Rhea Greer. Zhao Mutush. Prize winner, Ekaterina Goodwin. Callum Grossmith. Xavier Guerra-Vance. Prize winner, Raya Nilesh Gujarathi. Prize winner, Roya Haga. Dominic Heslop. Pierre Otto. Oi Izumi. Claudia Jimenez Cuesta. Helen Kirkpatrick. Choke Lam. Prize winner, Anaitai Lavrak. Dominic Lee. Adrian Legri. Eric Lern. Prize winner, Jake Lewis. Zhai Ying Lee. Natasha Lim. Leo Guan Yuan. Fionn Llewellyn. William Lugo. Ryan Marho Yin. Pulash Muto. Zai Wen Mong. Thomas Masrek. Mohammed Musawir. Oscar Samuel Johan Nielsen. Isabel Owens. Oliver Perry. Alexandru Teodore Popescu. Jakob Porziki. Mierto Prodromiti Garneli. Matthias Radman. Nadia Radakovic. Benedict Rose. Prize winner, Udeshu Saini. Maria Luisa Scarpa. Vincenzo Schiavo. Thomas Schneider Pinter. Prigash Selvakumar. Logan Sriridunran. Cameron Stanislav Doyle. Luke Stark. Tiern Tsum. Imi Jayun Tsum. Iswarya Sani Nansun Saravanum. Liran Toker. Sean Toon. Jantia Tan. Harry Taylor Shaw. Stelios Teocharus. Jeremy Tian Wen Lung. Tinwei Hearn. Joshua Tong. Panita Trelganon. Lorenzo Dominica Tresca. Matthew Henry Truen. Philip Zonev. Tanmei Ugabde. Cedric Vandenberg. Timothy van den Weingart. Balan Farish. Avilan Vijayaratman. Yuang Wang. Yuandong Wang Ruan. Miyu Fadnot. Prize winner, Chris Weatherit. Emir Williams. Haley Wong. Puike Katrina Wong. Yu Alec, Lick Alec, Winklin Yu, Sinhem Yuan, Chi Hong Chern. That now concludes the graduates from the Department of Aeronautics. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
Intercalated Bachelor of Science for the Department of Bioengineering, Miguel Armstrong. Zoe Arawajulu. James Alexander Stonham Ask. Barbara Banishak. Johan Bekanov. Grace Bettany. Truman Ethan James Bowles. Felix Chan. Faiza Chowdhury. Anjali Churasia. Abioma Chima. Daniel Cohen. Emma Georgia Dolphin. Lukeni Frera Tinta. Danny Hilpern. Amina Kaloko. Zishan Kisat. Hinal Kumar. Cheryl Lowe. Usama Mahmood. Tayyib Masood. Lungika Nirenda. Kanish Rana. Frederick Renyard. Will Sammy. Felix Schliff. Malcolm Scott Watson. Rajir Singh Simbi. Gwen Shepherd. Holly Smith. Nicholas Soon. Gautham Srinivasan. Joseph Fialil Lawrence. Andrew Wilson. Ellie Wooldridge. Abid Shaku Mohammed Yusuf. Bilal Yusuf. Bachelor of Engineering, Department of Engineering, Sukjun Lee. Chi Law. Nathan Moa Davies. Soyun Park. Nopuat Sucha Runlap. Edbert Tanado. Valerie Wong. Sean Yu. The Master of Engineering, Department of Bioengineering, Mesa Abadi. Molly Abraham. Deborah Adigoki. Nika Afshar Shafai. Megan Allerton. Eve Anderson. Mercedes Resend. Oliver Ross Barbarisi. Louise Barron. Daisy Bethel. Ambika Barudvaj. Julia Biazi. Noor Nabila Binti Riyadzuan. Aline Buat. Ivan Busha. Natalia Kadina Vigo. Sarah T. Zinkska. Aisha Chen. Zuan Wing Chu. Daniel Cox. Megan Dehavel. Issei Teo Du Brzis. Martina Del Viscovo. Athena Dendry. Roxana Dragia. Kalan Egan. Alejandro Esclamado Canendes. Feng Tauran. Ileana Fraguthaki. David Galindo Kutias. Prize winner, Kiara Gibbs. Manuela Giro. Mehmet Jan Gokunsungo. Carolina Viegas Diaz Gomes. Sergio Gonsalves. Cosima Grafe. Peter Geit. Alejandro Gutierrez. Gregory Hargraves. Olivia Hassan. Leopold Herbert Stevens. Scott Hesmund Hausch. Sebastian Joseph. Christina Kassab. Andrew Patrick Klauska. Kashmira Ko. Lina Lawu. Francis Onorato Vucere Lali. Hannah Lenga. Alan Lee. Ken Lee. Song Yang Lee. Yatlong Aaron Lee. Ari Yehuda Levi Pinto. Li Yan Lee. Zhu Yan Lee. Xin Wei Lui. Apana Losha. Javier Lusano Medina. Chanasak Mahankara. Giovanni Maresca di Sarah Capriola. James Marshall. Marta Masramon Minos. Visva Muthi. Alexi Morgan, prize winner, sorry, Alexi Morgan. Maria Carolina Mota Pino. Nina Matone. Maria Munoz Rojo. Ramida Natitong. Yuki At Ing. Janelle Ng. Fabio Oliva. Gaspar Olivihi. Alini Papa Filippu. Albert Hai Unjun Park. Kian Park. William Patterson. Elias Rabat. Leah Charlotte Redmond. Abdullah Riemann. Prize winner, Anna Rhodes. Nina Rimsky. Clara Rodrigo Gonzalez. Beatriz Rodriguez Ferreira Tixera. Edwina Ann Cronin Rossi. Yakut Ritel Banani. Simran Sandu. Prize winner, Kirill Seshka. Alessandro Serafini. Mohammed Shahar Abadi. Shruti Shikare. Nick Simpson. J. Siva Siri Karun. Dennis Sokolov. Livia Soro. Nicholas Spisoffer. Megan Spitieri. Fotos Spiridakos. Aliki Statritiri. Sebastian Steiner. Tarani Sabramanium. Stephanie Chloe C. Tanvi Tambe. Giachi Tan. Punchanit Torawatakaniko. Rebecca Jane Vickery. Frulidis Neophytus. Matthias Vilko. Adele Sunny Wan. Kevin Wang. Shufei Wang. Danelka Wickramaratne. Ben Wilson. Chi Sean Wong. Wu Yinsi. Ben J. Yalchin. Sun Gun Yi. CCN Yi. Choi Wan Yip. Craig Young. Machi Zanyon Shorsky. Mum Sen Zhang. Xian Zhong. Sha'a Zhang. Zhao Yu Zhao. Ji Yi Zhang. That now concludes the graduates from the Department of Bioengineering. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
Master of Engineering, Department of Chemical Engineering. Douglas Adams. Mie Andrew Angeliu. Faraz Anjan. Hamza Arafat. Chris Korai Uraz. Dennis Aslan. Paolo Biondi. Shoma Buyaki. Prize winner, Amy Elizabeth Butler. Will Cahill. Christopher Chan. Kaislyn C. Wing Chan. Prize winner, Andy Chang. Prize winner, Thomas Nok Pin Cheng. Yo Cheng. Nicole Ching Baijin. Purav Chaudhry. Erica Christofi. Ricardo Jose Cortez Monroe Gasitua. Pierre Dimes. Zara Abiola. Prize winner, Farah Elhamri. Abdullahi Elmi. Prize winner, Zi Chin Fan. Mustafa Fazlani. Nathan Forshaw. Prize winner, Jeslyn Fung. Rocio Galli. Ruiyan Gao. Killian Gimre. Prize winner, Nicholas Goshalwe. Gianna Ashti Gopi. Akransha Goyul. Leandro Guerra Guerrero. Fagunavi Bul. Siyu Guo. Johun Gualini. Frederick Hustet. Katrina Yuzi Hong. Yuchen Hu. Yichen Huhang. Chingis Idrisov. Adrian Ehoza Iza Eyamu. Krunav Joswani. Puviraja Jagathiswaran. Zachary Jenkins. Yichul Jung. Hyung Jiang. Sumeya Jifri. Monica Kaminska. Itisham Khan. Yesol Kim. Yixian Ko. Marius Cornovan. Chris Lawrence. Daryl Lee. Prize winner, Hilming Haley. Jiazhao Liang. Berlin Li. Yishu Yuan Leo. Longhe Frederick Mack. Beckett Marshall. Mohammed Bilal Musoud. Mia McLaughlin. Prize winner, Isabel Melvin. Stefan Mikhev. Chavez Iqbal Mir. Lim Fit Wei Yan Mo. George Muir. Raza Nachvi. Alessandro Nardello. Natalia Nikolaus. Tom Noonan. Temilola Olapede Ayomidilela. Dylan Hui. Stefan Opiola. Oyakiton Mariam Oyeleke. Edeo Iwa Pierce. Daniele Pessina. Sufi Ni Panuvatsuk. Prize winner, Helen Clare. Oliya Ramayanti. Malvika Raman. Revash Ramtahal. Kurt Reynolds. Iman Rezag Salim. Fas Salim. Prize winner, Harry Seal. Avinashini Jayanti Seran. Caleb Sheng, Theta Lingam Siva Shanumugam, Roshan Siva Balan, Matthew Sood, Maria Starikova, Nicholas Emilio Sugiono, Shivani Thangagaraj, prize winner Serene Thomas, Leon Sang, Anastasios Chia Bidaros, Tom Van Leduc, Yajaya Wang, prize winner Lok Hang Wong, Emily Xu, Tong Yu Cha, Yue Zeng, and Alexander Ziolkowski. That now concludes the graduates from the Department of Chemical Engineering. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates. Bachelor of Engineering, Department of Civil and Environment Engineering, Faisal Benjilung. Master of Engineering, Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering, prize winner, Umniya Alakelili. Alex Albuquerque Faturos, Veronica Andrian, Mati Balasha, Buke Shian, Leia Kamarakat, Ruizi Che, Chen Se Zin, Chua Minfeng Joth, Winston Chiputra, Matteo Conte, prize winner Thomas Rees Cotterill, Constantina Curea, prize winner Martha Day, Will Dubin, Maria Duque Perez, Filbert Hedioros, Feng Sheng, Louis Fontaine, prize winner Fu Cheng Hao, Lucinda Galtier, Yi Young Gun, Lauren Gwynch Hughes, Athos Margostian Gialu, Nicholas Hajinyanaku, Denny Adriana Idi Azrai, Gregory Jackson, Yusuf Karabai, Joe Kendall, Ali Khalife, Boris Kwok, Gretchen Huang, Justin Lee, Li Yi Hong, Liang Wei Ching, Tiffany Lim, Jia Yao Lin, Alan Liu, Jade Law, prize winner Hao Jun Lu, Jin Kei Lu, Elvis Mack, Sajid Marikar, prize winner Oliver Miller, Marcus Mohanathas, prize winner Wei Chi Hearn, Anthony Hilon Nien, Valia Nicoli, Luis Nunez Clavijo, Marcin Olesinski, Mike Uis, Jin Sung Park, Safanan Pafamanafan, Harry Pedlar, Harry Reynolds, Yuan Piers Reno, William Ridge, Alicia Yasmin Rudy, Blanca Maria Russell Escrihuela, prize winner Alexei Saber, Jay Sini, Javier Sanchez Fernandez, Estelle Schure, prize winner Suzanne Sperlova, Sun Chuan Yao, Menkin Tai, Shuya Takahashi, Xian Talai Emoji. Jia Yin Tan. Tong Chak Shuan Jason. Briak Turkey. Josh Van Grieken. Hao Yan Wong. Prize winner, Hannah Watson Hill. Adrian Philippe Pierre Christian Wind. Yap Him Wong. Dan Yang Xu. Wonru Young. Dionysios Zapantes. Ayen Hite Zo. Xuyu Robert Jung. Chen Hao Zhou. That now concludes the graduates from the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
Bachelor of Engineering, Department of Computing, Methin Bakker. Prize winner, Camille Bougel. Kevin Sen. Dimitri Chame. Jules Dihon. Taral Duku. Prushant Gurung. Prize winner, Rhys Jackson. Sun Chien Chu. Paul Kroll. Mikael Kekikru. Chloe Lau. Gordon Lee. Andre Jesperil Yu. Kiyun Chong Lo. Prize winner, Munash Mistra. Prize winner, Aaron O'Sullivan. Raul Patel. Mihalis Pistos. Jackson Chill. Prize winner, Alisa Renata. Alex Richardson. Runia Tamara Roosley. Morkus Salvisavicius. Siran Shen. Carlos Andres Valencia Vargas, Hannah Watson, Ibrahim Wazir, Casey Williams, Yash Yula. Master of Engineering, Department of Computing, Ali Abidi, Vegana Javazi, Austin Tudor David Andrews, Seiya Aoki, Sidi Apipunya, Ajara Asanava, Christina Andasova, Alexander Austin, Andre Avidu Badia, Cosmini Nutsbaj, Crispal Brahma, prize winner Arjun Banerjee, prize winner Rennie Banerjee, Andrew Beggs, Ella Bettison, prize winner, Kielan Bebrire, Matteo Biladre, Lancelot Blunchart, Jakob Bobber, Vincent Braun, Samira Stephanie Brunmeyer, Samuel Butcher, Brunson Kaylee Davis, Andreas Kasapu, Bianca Teodora Katir, Unsama Shaib, Vikram Chandramohan, prize winner Teo Charalimpus, Patrick Chen, Kusharib Chohan, Prem Chaudhry, prize winner Wilson Chua, Thomas Cost, Alex Cummins, Bruno de Rocha Paivu, Nicholas Dakota, Adam Dale, Rebecca Dietrich, Devesh Erda, Ivan Urshenko, Xiyuan Fong, Adelina Philip, Archibald Felix Fragen, Vishwam Garg, Mate Genshi, Tuberu Georgescu, Eduardo Giaomo, Aditya Gol, Maximilian Gracek, Pabu Singh Gurawal, Daniel Hills, Syed Umar Hassan, Brian Hutto, Emily Ho, Terence Neal Adrian Mestero Hernandez, Matthias Horke, Danchen Hu, Royu Hu, Salman Husan, Kuzunyu Yimo Kaiuluwulu, Nathaniel Carmios, Kasper Karzanetsky, Raghav Karnu, Amelia Carvari, Kieran Cotavanti, Tommy Ho Kin Kong, Katerina Kulkova, Giacomo La Scala, Jinyan Lee, Adam Lau, Claire Lebos, Isabel Lee, Eugene Lin, Alex Liu, Tiny Leo, Jonathan Longman, Sureta Mann, Pranav Rajveer Mungal, Gabriella Yasmin Marfani, Ahil Mehta, Cornell Pistoro Miku, Radina Melenkova, Stefano Milizia, Hassan Mohsin, Hishmanu Nagar, Mira Nakrani, Judur Nazari, Indeep Niruula, Ehowa Onuru, Ben Paki, Roko Parash, Jimin Park, Edward Parker, Kyle Patel, Sushismita Paul, James Pedley, Ruditsin Petrov, Rory Phipps, William Prophet, Matthew Ross Rachar, Raihorn Raman, Davia Ruthvidran, Cyprian Roche, Andrei Matai Roman, Dominic Roche, Manu Rutherford, Tina Lina Sandu, Sutudru Sunyal, Kriti Sabra, Zachary Seymour, Viraj Shar, Akanksha Sharma, Manang Sharma, Robert Piotr Swavik, Han Tang Sun, Bogdan Sordu, Ajansun Sorsersun, Luke Texon, Sophie Thompson, Hilium Tung, David Velatsky, prize winner, Ipurv Varshney, Charles Victor, Edward George Voisney, Edward Sebastian Williams, Chester Wong, prize winner, Ivril Wong, prize winner, Tristan Wright, Jason Xu, Kerry Xu, Hong Yuan Yan, John Yao, Yushin Li, Xie Yu, Yifei Zhang, Yiwei Yuluan Yu, Gulyahan Zidover, Samuel Zubayed. That now concludes the graduates from the Department of Computing. Please join me in a round of applause for the graduates.
Bachelor of Engineering, Dyson School of Design Engineering, Amber King. Jay Yu Shan, Ashley Zhu. Master of Engineering, Dyson School of Design Engineering, Aina Eleanor Alexander Ikwe. Noor Ali. Prize winner, Shafa Ali. Hind Erekat. Shefali Bug Arya. Shin Yubai. Rhiannon Bedeau. Alexander Berkovic. Jemima Bradley. Sam Castle. Ethan Chow. Oliver Colburn. Oliver Thomas Osborne Cross. Ku Ding. Pablo Duran Mian. Anais Engelman. Andy Ferdinand. Primal Gudia. Idan Galchohet. Alexander Gibson. Patrick Gonda. Emily Guez. Megan Hale. Lewis Horrell. Oscar Jones. Ted Kane. Kabir Knapp. Colin Logania. Pei Han. Arby Langbridge. Oscar Leclerc. Shinran Lin. Amy Martha. Patrick D. McGuckin. Prize winner, Alfie McMeekin. Alberto Montemiglio. Priyan Mojaria. Molly Morel. Noor Musa. Leha Mu. Elizabeth Wu. Daydan Oyanuga. Jack Jersey Adam Polterak. David Pryor Hope. Claudia Rigoho Montero. Prize winner, Mimi Rayburn. Colleen Ritz. Alex Sayag. Imogen Scheel. Freddie Seidler. Christina Georgia Sagidis. Amelia Severy. Matthew Speechley. Brandon Tan. Emily Tang. Jonathan James Tang. Karim Taskin. Kirsty Jade Wells Taylor. Kanya Tavani Sun. Chris Vale. Sam Walters. Dinghui Wang. Judith Vale. Harvey Wong. Madeline Woodburn. Prize winner, Fazana Ashikin Binti Zainal Abidin. That now concludes the graduates from the Dyson School of Design Engineering. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
Bachelor of Engineering, Department of Electrical and Electronic Engineering. Vale Araniki. Jordan Chin Yar Yi. Xinyue Fu. Kilong Ku. Zheyun Li. Melody Liom. Tiani Lim. Prize winner, Edwin Peck Shen Wen. Wachi Rawid Hongpai. Zuing Xu. Wing Hao Xu. Holly Solomon. Tan Chern Hang.
Rochen Su. Prize winner, Zhao Seating. Master of Engineering, Department of Electrical and Electronic Engineering, Omar Al-Kutib. Nathan Amar. Arjun Anans. Marta Andronik. Uday Arnesia. Angelos Artemu. Prize winner, Ari Arya. Alp Artikav. Alec Orsla Jones. Nikita Belenkov. Prize winner, Lorenzo James Bernasconi. Prize winner, Arishit Bhattacharya. Arjun Bhushan. Bihame Oliver. Raphael Bijoui Haro. Arno Bonnet Fares. Vincent Bernard Broshers. Isabella Deirdre Breslin. Moin Bukhari. Carlotta Fernandez. Christy Chan. George Hyung Chen. Weilun Chen. Priya Chaya. Bharat Kumar Chilukari. Matthew Cooper. Chadalung Krashuyan. Archibald Crichton. Tejus Dundawadje. Tyler Dano. Philippa Davidova. Aditya Yagesh Deshapande. Kieran Dides. Abdullah Essan. Umut Ikinsi. Kenny Chuko Louis Eonzim. Sarah Fernandez. Armin Fiden Olu. Andres Flores. Prize winner, Gabriel Julie. Karina Gore. Finley Goff. Maya Golan. Sarah Scudarsi. Mile Guer. Parth Gundy. Unditya Gupta. Mohit Guranani Rayesh. Omar Habibala. Prize winner, Andreas Hadjilionidas. Edward Harris. Sui Fei Hu. Bjorn Hemberg. Hussan Ulhuda. Harriet Humby. Samuel Hutabarat. Zed Jaffrey. Anna Sophia Jegnell. Jacob Jenner. Reese Johnson. Ludwig Alfred Johnson. Aditya Yoshi. Jitendru Yoshi. Nayan Kad. Jason Kun. Hyun Hwan Kim. Adrian Albert Kosh. Utku Koksai. Susan Kolru. Gokul Krishnan Kuti. Anusha Kalkarni. Hussein Kurabudwala. Swathi Lakshmi Narayan Prize winner. Horace Lee. Daryl Lim. Prize winner, Jacob Lin. Prize winner, Wei Fei Lo. Lina Maria Lozano Wilches. Mosong Ma. Vasilios Manginas. Shahir Mapara. Laura Marks. Kurt Martin Brown. Joseph Mastalash.
Prize winner, Frederick McCallum. Papa Karim. Nassim Mia. Dominic Moore. Grigory Mordkovich. Narcus Neo Jing Kwan. Clayton Charles Nichols. Muhammad Nasri Nur Azilam. Seth Umoke Anye. Alexander Opre. Chidera Orabuzi. Prize winner, Simisolo Utunla. Osman Usman Usevan. Iason Vasilios Popopopoplos. Kianses Marias Popotopoplos. Andrew Tagon Park. Diego Pastor Diaz. Rishal Patel. Aranu Patra. Prize winner, Jonathan Painter. Vinay Prasad. Baptiste Provendier. Barbara Pulmanova. Owen Quigley. Jafar Ramal. Gautam Ravichandran. Amun Rubello. Christoph Mookie Rentschler. Gabriel Rubin. Francisco de Borga Salgado Suarez. Nikita Sarkar. Edward Champ. Alexander Scott. Prize winner, Matthew Scott. Omar Osama Shari. Song Hailong. Alexandros Suiz. Mateo Spinola. Georgios Ilas Stavrou. Benjamin Stubbs. Ole Marius Strom. Nikita Swarup. Syed Arcel Zaman. Grace Tam. Sangshin Tan. Gordon Thompson. Dana Maria Trisatrelli. Matthew Voita. Lavi Walker. Ibo Wang. Prize winner, Philip Foryushitsky. Christy Wong. Stacey Wu. Yushan Wu. Yuting Zhu. Ziyu Yang. Yunhong Yong. Sebastiano Zane. Alessandra Zanin. Prize winner, Jason Zhang. Yiming Zhu. Spiridon Valumanos. Shafir Rahman. That now concludes the graduates from the Department of Electrical and Electronic Engineering. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
So, Bachelor of Engineering, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Dylan Kevin Consencio. Krishna Gupta, Dylan Hirani, Amanda Mewali, Lim Shui Xiang. Prize winner, Chun Ting Lim.
Noah Liniga, Ben Pryor Wondersford, Abine Reddy, Meryl Shen, Martin Tay, Zijing Yu, Master of Engineering, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Manif Lukvindu Adhikari, Syed Mohammad Eson, Ion Alexopoulos, Thomas Allen, Christos Anagnostou Daly, Daniel Anderton, Umer Arif, Dia K. Babania, Daisy Bali, Samuel Barrett, Raphael Hughes Barreto, Paul Burnham, Natasha Borley, Max Cow, Jonathan Chapman, Pirouet Chawawiwat, Zhang Chuan Chia, William Chen, Chang Chuan Cheng, Zi Jian Cheng, Juno Choi, Kushal Chudasama, Liam Koshe, Max Collins, Simon Yang Denio, and Wesha De, Kavindu Da Silva, William Draper Barr, Katarina Duarte Nunez, Mark Charles Eid, Karim Ezidin, Vincent Fragasne, Yeshuen Thu, Hei Ye Dorothy Fung, Nicholas Gizila Toran, Garub Gidwani, Georgie Godi Lushvili, Karma Gunde, Zachary Habgood, Theodore Matthew Hales, Peter Hanna, Jinga He, Ryan Chunhe Ho, Conrad Reiner Hohendorf, prize winner Thomas Holland, Yilong Huang, Osawana Me Johannes Igeon, Mate Ignusa Chiun Kanu, Joseph Scott Murphy Jones, Andrew Katsipanos, Hamed Kansmi, Huey Lin Ku, Milford Killian Dawson, Cesare Robert Koss, Chi Yang Ku, Kwe Bin Lee, Lavina Lee, Patapi Lopraser, Benji Lovett, Callum Torin McKay, prize winner Theodore Macklin, Manmohan Malik, Dennis Malinsky, Zoe Mann, Jack Martin Halls, Inigo Maruri Aldaz, Frederick Mazur, Matteo Meketaf, Federica Moroni, prize winner Leo Michel Rojon, Izzy Izuddin Yazid, Hafiz Muhammad Amri, Vivuash Risham Nagurashe, Alice Norton, Marie Dennis Obrovsky Akire, Pallavi Oje, Harry Olive, Dimitris Panagiotopoulos, Anna Eleanor Park, Michael Parker, Jonathan Nejdet Peel, Constance Pellet. Donna Grandini Pereira. Jonas Peterson. Kunal Pinto. Colonel Pogu. Anish Teje Pulavati. Anav Ray. Kiran Ravi. Max Ridgewell. Joseph Rodriguez Molinaro. Noor Sabah. Markham Singh Sira. Itong Sial. Nick Snape. Victor Soletsky. Stefan Song Yik Chai. Wern Shin Soon. Dignesh Sriram. Angela Sun. Saeed Afrinan Arif. Ezekiel Tan. Pierre Tarot. Dana Thomas. Max Ting Sian Ling. Canel Trainor. Christoph Trapezaris. Ho Feng Sang. Eden Underdown. Carmen Valera Castillo. Luke Walters. Tran J. Wang. Pei Wang. Prize winner, Oliver Chester Ward. Thomas Watson. Alexandra Williams. Thomas Williams. Vilmos Wolf. Howard Wong. Justin Wong. Ben Wolf. Sohab Shah Shahid Zia. Hugo Alexandro Koidi. That now concludes the graduates from the Department of Mechanical Engineering. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
Associates of the Royal School of Mines and first degrees of the university. Bachelor of Sciences, Department of Earth Science and Engineering, Casilda Armangu. Kieran Beal. Prize winner, Lusanu Block. Idris Brehm. Michael Brennan. Georgia Brown. Olivia May Chamberlain. Mark Anthony Aldea, Rachel Gould, James William Hamer, Nicholas Kazuya Shirihashi Hondros, Joseph Jasset, Yingting Lau, Ho Ching Lee, Li Shi. Prize winner Samuel McLean. Nadia Mason, Ananya Mirshandani, Muhammad Akmal bin Muhammad Basri, Khaled Uzir, Sun Mei Ho, Kumal Wachara Vujaraya, Wenjen Zhu, Grace Zhang, Karina Zivic, Master of Science, Department of Earth Science and Engineering, Georgina Anastopoulos Tugi, prize winner, Alistair Bagley, Lumia Bejo, Rory Gardner, Matthew Brailsford, Katie Brown, Tegan Collins, prize winner Jasmine Herdra Crocker, Jonas Eschenfelder, Chimitru Gomez, Prize winner, Aaron Graham. Fairuz Ahmed Musa Haybu. Joel Keelung. Jacob Knight. Sebastian Lee Wurzbach. Kelvis Leung. Prize winner, Savas Marku. Jonah McLeod. Prize winner, John Donald Morley. Prize winner, Robert Platt. Louise Reshi Regan. Mohammed Nazrul Nazim Bin Sareh. Mohammed Saleh. Victoria Shine. Freddie Ugo. Prize winner, James Vernon. Abigail Wong May Earn. Amy Woodward. That now concludes the graduates from the Department of Earth Science and Engineering. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
Bachelor of Engineering, Department of Materials, Victor Akinpolason, Ruting Chen, Cheng Chuhan, prize winner, Nikita Dimitriev, Eva Wen Duran Menedev, Bruno Emmerich, Chiraf Letiam Dumrong, Emily Ningyi Lee, Longyu Lee, Yingshu Lee Crystal, Luk Cheng Tu Nicola, Tarsan Ne, Luca Sayed, Sanjna Ravidran, Justin Paul, Soma Sivashankar S. Selvaraja, Kongjiamian Wong, Wang Shifan, Tianyi Zhu, Master of Engineering Department of Materials, Satwik Agarwal, Eduardo Anjula, Marcus Autry Jacqueline, prize winner, Disha Bundapai D. Ye, Young Cao, Ashil Chauvet, Wei Shen, Wonjun Choi, Adam Benjamin Cliff, Jeremy Cohen, Jade Marisa Duclerc, Leanne Delvecchio, Zipon Deng, prize winner, Jessica Dring Morris, Evan Fisher, Sishi Gan, Janith Gunatilake, Benjamin Harbinson, Charlie Hutchings, Josh Igbins, Samuel Itianu, Yetin Jin, prize winner, Natchanon Jivanandan, Matthew Kavanaugh, Alicia Keshwala, Suhadre Kottakadi, prize winner, Laura Leon Rodriguez, prize winner, Jacob Lala, prize winner, Jason Lee, prize winner, Brian Luke, Craig James Loft, Kitchen Luke, Ambrose Brian James McFall, Irene Mangia Lomini, George Morgan, Harry Palmer, prize winner, Sohun Singh Rati Aishek, Johannes Riekbrock, Pedro Rodriguez Antes, Louise Rose, Luke Lee Rowe, Jai Chiang Ruan, Alana Russell, prize winner, Inora Sole. Prize winner, Sajan Shah. Yeomin Tao. Inga van der Bosch. Manuel Vila Torre. Nisha Vuriti. Haoshan Wang. Jahe Wang. Yidan Wang. Prize winner, Samuel Ward. Oliver Vaskuvich. CJ Yao. Yifei Ye. And Jari Zhang. That now concludes the graduates from the Department of Materials. Please join me in a round of applause to the graduates.
Dean, the Imperial Doctor of Science degree is awarded for published work of exceptional standard, containing original contributions to the advancement of knowledge and learning, which has given the candidate an international distinction in their field of study. Today we recognize Professor Bruno Clerks for his work in the wireless transmission of information and power.
Sing ye praises. presentation of the Outstanding Student Achievement Award. If I could invite Ms. Kira Gibbs to come up to the stage. I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by the Council, to award Ms. Kira Gibbs an Outstanding Student Achievement Award. And I now invite Mr. Alfie McMeeking to come up to the stage. I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by Council, to award Mr. Alfie McMeeking an Outstanding Student Achievement Award. Now concludes the Outstanding Student Achievement Awards. Presentation of the President's Medal. And I invite Ms. Kaz Uli to come forward. I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by the Council, to award Ms. Kaz Uli a President's Medal in recognition of excellence in culture and community. And I invite Professor Nile Shah. I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by the Council, to award Professor Nile Shah a President's Medal in recognition of excellence in culture and community. That now concludes the award of the President's Medals. I now invite the Vice Provost Research and Enterprise, Professor Mary Ryan, to the lectern.
Presentation of the Imperial College Medal. We invite Ken. I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by the Council, to award Mr. Kenneth Ken Keating an Imperial College Medal in recognition of his contribution to the life and work of Imperial College London. I invite you, President, under the powers granted to you by the Council, to award Emeritus Professor Robert Spence an Imperial College Medal in recognition of his contribution to the life and work of Imperial College London. That now concludes the award of the Imperial College Medals.
As Chair of Council, I have the privilege of bringing these proceedings to a close. And first of all, I'd like to offer my heartfelt congratulations to everyone who has graduated today. Thank you all for bringing your talent, your enthusiasm, and your diversity to Imperial. You've graduated from a great university, one of the very best in the world. Now please go out and do something very positive to help address the huge talent challenges that our world faces. They seem to get larger every year. You can and should do something to make a difference. And I address this particularly to engineers. You know, engineers are supposed to be really good at making things work, turning knowledge into practical applications. So please, you do something for our world. We've come through major challenges. Terrific. I'm going to ask you to clap even more in a moment. We've come through major challenges while you've been at Imperial. COVID has not been vanquished, but it's been managed particularly well in this institution. Brexit, the issue's still unresolved, but which could and should be resolved. We really do have good relations with our European neighbors. The impacts of global conflict, huge displacement of refugees, an enormous spike in energy prices, dislocation in food supply chains, and of course, the massive suffering of many people. Most of these, and I could list ever others, are still unresolved. The outlook for world peace looks more and more uncertain. And let's think for a moment about students caught in conflict and the challenges they are currently facing, either as refugees or besieged residents or as soldiers. Imperial is doing its best, you should know, to help as many displaced students as possible. So please do whatever you can to help refugees from any troubled country, and there are too many at the moment. And of course, we're still in the early stages of meeting the enormous challenge of climate change and getting to net zero. So whatever your degree subject was, you can and should try to make a difference wherever you are and whatever you're going to do. Don't feel you're leaving Imperial as you go forth. You'll still be part of the Imperial family. And we'll be keen to hear of your progress and achievements. Now, I'm coming to the end of my remarks, but before I close, I'd ask you to join me in thanking everyone in Imperial who's helped you to get to this point, your tutors and other academic staff, all the other staff at Imperial who do vital but often unseen jobs. Now, you had a round of applause earlier, but I'm sure now, having graduated, you'll be capable of doing much better than you did at the start of these proceedings. So please join in giving them a huge round of applause. That wasn't bad, thank you. But I'll ask you in a moment to recognize your family and friends who've supported you in getting here and then getting through and succeeding. We are measuring, by the way, the amplitude, the level of noise that you're producing, and I'm sure that the engineering faculty would wish to outshine the other faculties that are coming later today. So I'm thinking about all of your parents and grandparents and brothers and sisters and other family, your partners and husbands and wives and friends, and anyone else who's helped you. Please blow the roof off the Albert Hall with your appreciation of all the support that they have given you. Fantastic. The others later today will have to do really well to go anywhere near matching that. Now, in a moment, we'll have the national anthem and then the academic procession. So please be patient and stay seated for a few minutes before you go out and enjoy a really well-deserved celebration. Thank you all very much, and have a great time the rest of the day. Thank you.